day, Corey Cubs.
And it's my favorite day of the week.
We get to play Game On.
Good morning, everyone, and happy Friday. We are here today for
Game On!
I hope you guys are ready. I know that Ms. Evans and Ms. Prince are very excited. Are you thrilled today, ladies?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, excited.
What are you doing exactly?
We have no idea.
Oh, okay, forks. So they don't know. So,
yeah.
You have a fork, right?
Yes, sir.
So clearly, you must be...
eating.
Right, a very logical conclusion,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
But you actually don't have a fork today. What you have is a microphone.
Oh.
Today is our first edition. We're going to have these. This is going to be recurring.
Oh, no.
And today is lip sync contest.
Oh, no.
It's lip sync contest.
Okay.
So you're going to know the song. And if you don't know the song, that's okay. I want you to do your best to sing along with it. And if you don't know the words, that's okay. I will tell you that this song has two parts. So there's a part for you, Miss Evans. There's a part for you, Miss Prince.
Okay.
So who wants to be the boy?
I'll go for it.
You're going to be the boy?
I'll
okay.
Go.
Yes. Miss Evans will be the boy's part. Miss Prince will be the girl's part.
Okay.
I think you've probably heard this song before. It's from Frozen.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Oh, no.
All right. Here we go.
It's the one movie I've never
Just
seen.
Just say watermelon if you don't know the words. That's what I've learned a long time ago.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
Okay,
all
ready?
My life has been a series of
doors
in my face. And then
take
suddenly
it.
I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing.
All right.
I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate.
And we can't say that we have to lip sync.
You're lip syncing. All right, everybody sing along with them.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door with you, with you, with you. Love is an open door.
All right, pretty good. We got verse two. Let's see how you do. Dancers.
Yes.
We're going to work on lyrics, but they did fantastic
okay.
Dancing. Have a great Friday, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Man, that was a lot of fun. On that note, we should go see what we're having for lunch.
Today we're having fish fillet sandwich or cheese pepperoni pizza. For our sides, we're having tater tots, baked beans, or marinara. And for our fruit or juice, we're having peaches or seasonal fruit juice. Now back to Ethan and Lily.
Ethan, this is a test. What is the fabulous event on Tuesday, March 21st for all Corey Cubs and their families?
This is a no-brainer. Corey Family Science Night at the museum in Fort Worth. And don't be late because it begins at 6 p.m.
Did you know that there's hands-on activities for all future engineers, like the wind tube exhibit?
I will be going to college soon, so Science Night is a great event to think about my future. More info next week, Lulu.
I think that cold, sunny breeze is coming in today. Today is going to be in the 70s, sunny. Let's keep that cool, warm breeze rolling with Ethan and Lulu.
I don't think there's much going on in the sports world, but we should just check out with Colton, just in case there is.
Since there were no games last night, and the Dinosaur Football League does not exist, I can't talk about any sports last night. but Stars and Mavericks play tonight, so it's hope they can pull out a win. Now back to Ethan and Lulu with the rest of the announcements.
Please join us in the pledge to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us in the pledge to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Now for the moment of silence.
To end today's announcements, let's say the secret to success.
Be in the right place at the right time with the right attitude.
Have a great day, Corey Cubs.